If you have a cable that runs close to poles, or if you import poles at the location where you have the cable and a similar situation occurs, you can right-click on the cable. Click on Connect Poles, select the maximum distance from a pole, for example 10 meters, and it will make the connections to the poles along the way.